calculate individual cuts and fills through a model, with isopac shading shown like this, I use my Show Volume button. I click into an area and it tracks around and it determines the cut fill boundary. Also, it's calculated the volume of either cut or fill within that boundary. It's broken it up into whichever surfaces I've got, and it's given me my centroid position so I can do mass hall calculations later. If I want to set out the cut fill line, I can export to a separate file.